Okay, we're talking to Mr. Paul Smyth of Smyth Lumbermill. Paul, what's the future of lumber?
Oh, it's going great. It's a renewable resource. We're expanding our products, not necessarily the volume, but we're adding to our different style of products all the time. We're even looking at a new piece of equipment right now. But the lumber market in the States overall will always be here. The face has changed though with the economy the way it is.